and they're ready to run, locked up, on their way, and Red Explosion came out on top with Silver Sydney. Blurricane got out okay, and driving as Must Be Dreaming to split for the lead, and last Anita Partner, Must Be Dreaming, has rushed away out in front, about 2.5 to Red Explosion. On the outside, Silver Sydney, one away third from Anita Partner and Blurricane, and now continuing on at the rate that is certainly going to keep this pace honest, it is Must Be Dreaming 5 in front. In second, Red Explosion. In third placing is Anita Partner coming up past Silver Sydney. Blurricane 1.5 away last. Must Be Dreaming through an opening quarter in 23 flat is 6 in front. Red Explosion second. 1 to Anita Partner on the inside. Silver Sydney goes back on the outer to go to third. Last is Blurricane. Must Be Dreaming down to 3 lengths as they hit the 5/16. Running home is Red Explosion after this leader. Another 3 away, Silver Sydney. Blurricane winding up now as the leaders dropped. Must Be Dreaming to second, and Red Explosion now only 2 in front herself. Coming home is Blurricane, and Silver Sydney in the center. It is Red Explosion from Silver Sydney. Blurricane is winding up okay. Blurricane coming. Red Explosion kicks on. Red Explosion and Blurricane to fight it out. And Red Explosion on the inside. Blurricane flying home. They go down to the wire. Red Explosion might have narrowly held from Blurricane. Back third, Silver Sydney. Then Anita Partner at last. Must Be Dreaming. A photo for the win. 1:17.18. Bred by Howard Walton is a win for Gary Boulanger. Red Explosion, a fifth lifetime success from 15 starts, the 33.33% strike rate for the win.